Naught of import ever happens here, anyhow.
This might contain useful information.
Let's have a look then.
Hoi, friend! Have you any time for me today? I dare say we're owed you another talk. There's something I've come to understand during my stolen hours exploring these streets, and I wanted to share it with you. Every last resident in this city is wholeheartedly devoted to living out their lives. It seems a simple observation, I know, but to me, it was a revelation. For it made me painfully aware of my own position. Can this existence of mine even be called living when I am so doted upon by my mother? I want to live a life I can proudly call my own and to achieve it with all that my heart desires. I tire of enduring my mother's coddling and of having to mind every twitch in her face in order to appease her. Looking at this box, it fills me with courage. 'Tis proof that I am not my mother's servant to be willed about as she pleases. 'Tis something I obtained of my own will. Here is the last of the gold I owe you. Pray forgive me for making you wait for it. Now, I'd best be off. I may not be able to wander the city again for some time. There's aught I would do. Thus, I cannot say when next we'll see each other. Though I feel sure we shall in time. Perhaps sooner than we might think. Till then, take care, friend.
That was quite a gift. I hope that procuring it was not a burden upon the lad.
You have my support.
Suppose I could enjoy some ideas.
This ox cart's bound for the checkpoint rest town.
I'll need to see some coin before I let you on.
Ox carts make for relatively safer travel.
Walking everywhere is certainly tiring.
I overheard some of the soldiers standing guard outside the palace discussing a curious rumour.
Regarding the Queen Regent and an important personage, you mean?
Indeed. Some suppose there is more to her relationship with this Batali dignitary than is publicly known.
Thank you.
up to the challenge.
We must not let down our guard.
Checkpoint rest town.
Should you espy any large monsters fallen on the road, I ask that you leave them.
Ah, I'll take that. We might find a use for it. An inkling. This place will yield a...
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master.
Whatever tis you need, I shall gladly oblige.
There's always demand for weapons, particularly near the border, where quarrels occur every other day. Always a pleasure.
Well met, sir. Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter.
We've a journey to prepare for, after all. We can't afford to cut corners.
Welcome, sir. If you think me a liar, then buy some. Thing and see the truth for yourself. Hope to see you again.
The Jadeite orb is safely in hand.
So, how goes it? Did you manage to retrieve the Jadeite orb? Very well. Pray continue.
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
Lessening our load will help to keep us light on our feet.
We seem to have a ride without issue, but are we safe here?
I should have come here. No sense dwelling on what happens.
I appreciate all you've done for us, friend. I doubt we'd have made it here at all, save for your aid. They're still patching up what the dragon tore down.
We have found a material.
I'm sure we'll find a purpose for it in due time.
I heard what transpired. Thank you for fighting on my people's behalf. You cannot imagine my relief when I beheld that everyone had made it out unharmed. Say, would you visit me again once night has fallen? There's aught I will show you.
My legs are fair numb for walking out of town.
can come of my being here.
By your leave, Arisen. Say, would you visit me again once night has fallen? You've come. Glad I am to see you. Follow me, if you would. It's a strange thing. I ne'er knew how vast the sky was till I left Mal behind. Time and again you have come to my aid. Would that I could repay you in some way. Alas, there is little I have to offer. Yet, if your heart e'er aches for a place to call home, then may this village... No, not the village. If e'er you're in need of a hearth to return to, then let it be mine. Whate'er trials we may face, I shall see this village and its people safely through them all. Whate'er trials we may...
A full week has passed since Sir Mildred set off. I suppose it is time we vacated her dwelling. Then follow me. I'll lead the way.
We're in your hands, sir. Much obliged.
Follow me, if you would.
Well done, Master.
If your pack grows over full, simply ask me to sell off your surplus items. I'll have the gold for you in a trice.
Pray, follow me.
poles to freeze our bows.
Follow me, if you would.
Execution.
Let us try for the same result with our next attack.
What's up there? I can't make much out from here.
You an elemental boon.
My knowledge from other worlds tells me that a forgotten rift stone lies near here. Shall I lead the way?
We ought to proceed with caution.
Another statue. Mayhap 'twill yield us aught of use.
Climbing it would grant a clearer picture of our environs.
Tis rather high. It might be beyond our reach.
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
As a matter of fact, curious thing, one of my former masters chose to hire only women. I wonder why.
Each to their own. There's a ladder here.
Ah, excellent find.
Not sure what they expect.
I'm no cook, am I?
Gather round, treat your ears to a tail bite.
Arrived.
You understand how heavy the burden of duty can be. Would you hear my request? Thank you kindly.
Good tidings, friend. How have you been keeping? As for me, I made the most of my week-long sojourn. One might even say I enjoyed myself overmuch. You see, I grew so fond of the destination my feet carried me off to, methinks I should like to live there. And that's when I thought, mayhap you've grown just as fond of this dwelling. Fond enough to purchase it from me? I can't just give it to you, mind. I've my relocation costs to consider, but I'd sell it to you cheap as I can afford. Well, friend, what say you? Much obliged, friend. I hope you're as pleased with our deal as I am. This little dwelling's all yours now. Suppose I'd best be off. I've my own home to get to. I hope you'll be happy here, friend. Farewell.
I hadn't thought I could grow. So, whatever trials we may face, I shall see this village and its people safely through them all.
That looks promising. Any ideas as to how we might reach it?
Hey, even if it shouldn't, I would greatly appreciate a coin or two to soothe my throat with a mug of ale. Now, listen close, and your focus apply to this tale of a giant who touches the sky.
Master. I shall hasten to your aid. Stay with me, Arisen. Wait right there. What's up there? I can't make much out from here, but I have a feeling it will be worth the climb. I'll go and open the chest.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
And let's not let down our guard. I sustain your
Arisen. In traversing other worlds, I came to know of a treasure chest in this area. Perchance you'd like to see it? There's no need to make camp here. We've energy enough to press on for a while yet.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
I shall await further orders. I thank you.
For you, as a token of my appreciation.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
No harm in picking a few.
Whate'er trials we may face, I shall see this village and its people safely through them all.
I'll carefully conserve my strength and endeavor to survive every battle by way of sound strategy and defensive tactics.